currency. Enter two currencies like dollars in euros or yen in pounds to see their exchange rates.